Was the prisoner transfer agreement some sort of grubby deal for oil?
No, the prisoner transfer agreement was a deal, but it was a deal to recognise the fact that Gaddafi had given up his nuclear weapons. If the price for Libya giving up nuclear weapons was that Megrahi served his sentence and died in the Libyan jail, the British government would have been happy with that.